Okay, this is Dr. B. We're going to do the Lewis structure for F2, fluorine gas, a yellow, extremely reactive gas. And we'll start looking on the periodic table. Fluorine is in group 7, or sometimes called 17, and that means that it will have 7 valence electrons. But we have 2 fluorine atoms, so we need to multiply that by 2, and that gives us a total of 14 valence electrons. Let's draw the 2 fluorines next to each other. And we have 14 valence electrons to bond and then spread around and try to satisfy the octets, or give each fluorine 8 valence electrons. We'll put these 2 here. That pair bonds them together. And so we've used 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. We've used all our valence electrons up. And let's see if we have octets. 2, 4, 6, 8, that fluorine has 8. And over here, 2, 4, 6, 8, that fluorine 8 has 8 as well. So we're actually done with the dot structure for F2. We could write it, though, like a structural formula. And that would look like this right here, where this bond is represented by a single line. So that single line is a pair of electrons bonding the 2 F's together, and then the rest of the electrons are valence electrons around the fluorine atom. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.